What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when your controller is not working or not being recognized when playing Elden Ring on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Prevent Elden Ring from running and open up your Steam library. From here, right-click Elden Ring and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. When this is done, navigate to your Steam settings. Click on Steam on the top left and then select Settings. In the Controller tab, click on General Controller Settings. A new window will open up. Make sure to add the Xbox Configuration Support and Generic Gamepad Configuration Support from here. Back in your Steam settings, navigate to the In-Game tab and uncheck the Enable the Steam Overlay while in-game option and click on OK. To make sure that your controller is working and is being recognized by Elden Ring, make sure to unplug it from your PC and only plug it back in when Elden Ring starts up on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.